Adam Larson, the big cat, as Piper cataloged, has missed only one game in Kraken history. Veneers right on. Dustin Wolf standing tall. We were told this morning by Dan Bylsma we'll play two periods tonight. And Dustin Wolf at the other end. He and Dan Vladar should start the season as a 1A, 1B situation. Grubauer, two saves. They score on the rebound. Clark Bishop. Bishop right out in front. With a 1:58 gone, the Flames break the ice.
Well, the faceoff win was the key. There was a collision in front of the net. As Grubby ends up getting tangled below the goal line.
Eddie has tons of skill. He shows us right there, whistling wide. Goyette, a tip chance by Nathan Villeneuve out in front, denied by Wolf. To the point, Tucker Robertson. Now Goyette will play it cross
good
corner.
Good shift. I know the chance, Johnny. Talk about the speed offensively.
Bjorkstrand from Villeneuve. It goes high with forechecking.
I like the defensive play that he made to start that whole shift right off.
Cale Fleury from the point. McCann will dust it up. Bjorkstrand right in. Shut down the short side. Held by Dustin Wolf.
Boy, Ollie's had three chances already in two shifts.
Piper with you. Kraken Hockey Network. Veneers broke it up.
Good play.
Braden Pahal, the former Vegas Golden Knight. The Flames picked him up off waivers last year. Dragicevic with a shot. Dragicevic now will try and clear it. He does pass Big Grushnikov. It comes all the way down to Wolf in the trapezoid. He'll move it all the way around on a change. Evans right on. Stopped twice by Wolf. And Ty Cartier knocking on the door. Evans shot blocked. Cartier out of the corner. That was big Adam Klapka with the block. He's 6'8".
Every bit of that.
That's a large human
out there.
No doubt. Shane Wright stopped again. Dustin Wolf.
Good play by Cartier. And then Wright got a really good chance here. Great pickup by our crew. And a quick little. And boy, Wolf has been sharp.
Our fantastic crew here on the Kraken Hockey Network. Night number one. Mahura with a shot through a screen. It goes high. A centering feed off a body from Tucker Robertson. Robertson out of the corner for the Kraken, given a shove. David Goyette gets to it. He'll set it in back of the goal. And now Nathan Villeneuve holding onto it. We'll go across for Cale Fleury.
Nice pass there by Villeneuve.
Wolf again says no on that bid by Cale Fleury.
He's got a little bite to his game as well. Not only the skill level, Villeneuve, but got the ability to go sideways every once in a while, JT. Nothing wrong with that.
You need that.
As an organization, there's no question. Pahal's shot shielded a bit by Grubauer. Oh. The second chance, he got to it, and they score! Matt.
Hi there. Would you like to receive a gift? I'm a missionary for the Church of Jesus Christ.
Coronado. Three chances in tight. Maybe some metal involved, too. 12:57 left to go in the opening period. 2-0 Calgary.
Take a look here. That's a good hand-eye coordination from Hunt. And Coronado just goes to the front of the net. Bouncing puck right up over the stick of Mahura.
Because that's been their Achilles here the last handful of years.
Oh, 100%. Get a new team, a change of scenery. Sometimes it's all it takes, a different style.
Shane Wright, a pass, and Wolf turns it aside. Nicholas Brouillard with a chance.
Settle the puck down. You see it rolling on him, and then he slid it all the way over. Yes, it was. Heck of a play there by Morton.
Just a last-second adjustment, too. Shows a...
Up from the defense. Everly covering at the point. Now, Dragicevic with a shot turned away by Wolf. And now Mahura tries to clear for the Kraken. He gets help. And then the puck is taken away from Jagger Furkus. Jeremy Poirier off the paddle of Grubauer. Veneers and now looking for
good
McCann.
Stick.
A good stick by Bishop. Klapka in control. Out to center ice. Sam Honzik throws on the brakes. Good pass. Bishop out in front. They score. Tic-tac goal. Beautiful play. And Adam Klapka. Alone, unmarked, 3-0 Calgary.
Goes to the front of the net and he's going to stop right in front. 43 White's going to go to the front of the net and he puts on the brakes. He presents himself as the entry. You got three Kraken players over to one side and a Bishop who's got a tally and an apple.
Good play. Now Fleury, good pass. Berkeley Catton.
Like to see Catton. Yeah, just get that puck in deep, get it behind the net. And we had pressure on him, but just keep it simple.
Morton with a shot off the pad of Grubauer. Hristevich was taken down out to center ice. Bjorkstrand has a lane. He's in. He'll drag it. Stopped by Wolf. And the rebound batted wide by Bjorkstrand. Scoring chance for Oliver Bjorkstrand. The first one then will follow up right here. Perkis will flub a shot denied, and it's carried out by William Stromgren.
That's up here.
The trailer right off the pipe. Zane Parekh
just kind of has that same presence, at least it looks like, from up top.
Right in Calgary and Hartford. JT's probably Googling that. Oh, here's a goal. Jeremy Poirier.
Oh, what a pass there by Coronado.
Beautiful pass and finish. 7:49 left to go in the second. 4-0.
You talk about a beautiful pass. Throws this thing about 70 feet and it ends up right in the wheelhouse and ends up into the back of the net. Look at this pass. Wow. That thing landed like a bird with sore feet and right on the tape.
Moves up the trailer is Shane Wright with a shot denied by Wolf. He got the rebound off Everly. Centering pass for Wright. It's there. It's stopped again.
Right, Everly, the quick shot, good save. Everly with a chance, as you mentioned, Johnny, and then right there, look at Shane Wright.
The new goalie gets a warm-up. That's new. Coronado out in front.
Oh, what a stop.
What a stop by Grubauer on Cole Schwint right out in front. Good acceleration, but a good poke check by Matt Coronado. Cole Schwint right in off the goalpost.
And this puck has got to get deep. Heads up play there by Coronado, as you mentioned. The winger back on the back check. Schwint comes in and goes short side and just starts falling. And you know, that almost became a bigger story than him, you know, expected to be the number one overall pick. So, well,
Nathan Villeneuve with a shining moment. His first goal at the pro level.
This puck, the bottom of your screen, he gets it, he one-times his puck. And JT, we talked about it a little bit earlier, where we thought Bjorkstrand should shoot the puck when he got that chance back in the second period.
He's been the best of the veterans, yes, no doubt. Has. Coronado, great stop by Stetska.
Trying to shoot back the other way. And
how about this? Berkeley Catton defended at the last second by Adam Klapka.
Excellent play there.
Crowd wants a call, none provided. A chance out in front. They score. Adam Klapka, his second goal tonight.
He made the good play at one end. And then he follows up at the other end and just chips the puck to the back of the net. On a stick on puck and then back the other way, 43 White. Ends up going off the stick of Josh Marhura and is able to just chip the puck up and over. Defense at one end and then 185 feet back the other way.
The common threat.
Peltier. And Larson now for Riker Evans through the center zone. He'll step in with Perkis. Nice pass. Villeneuve shut down by Wolf.
Well, Johnny, here you go.
Marhura over the shoulder of Wolf.
Now back to Montour.
Yes.
Never mind.
Hold on. Here's a chance. Ferk scores. Martin Ferk with a dart. 8:21 left. 6-1.
Is that Coronado again that made that pass?
Yes.
Wow.
What a night for him.
Ferk, he's always been able to shoot the puck and then the quick little exit. Coronado, that's an excellent reception of that puck. On the backhand. Stops, pulls up. Wide open, Martin Ferk. And goes.
Shane Wright. Goes high with it. Kicked out by Dustin Wolf. 2 seconds left, and that's all. The Calgary Flames with a 6-1 win.